Welcome to the second live episode for my new challenge with Aerofluxor app, which is going from 200 euro only deposit to 2000 euro, which is 1000% profit. So welcome, here's Peter, and I'm recording the second episode. As I said already, I'm going to record all episodes. Doesn't matter what will happen or what will be the result of the episode, I'm going to record it, publish that, because I'm pretty sure that Aerofluxor app is the one for everyone is actually waiting for, providing very stable results, able to recover from drawdowns and giving really one of the highest possible edge, which is for the people playing online roulette and trying to reach interesting profits. So for this session, actually it's a long one, it's 40 minutes and it was a little bit fight, I have to say that. So two times my 22 spins progression was not successful. Unfortunately, it was like then you are playing 22 spins and spin 23 or 24, your number will come, so this is also like that, therefore it was a bit pity, but that's normal, it's a random number generator. So I a little bit changed the strategy for money management, playing with 22 spins and variance from average 3 with ratio a bit lower, 0.25. I see that really also interesting setup. And what is so cool about the Xor app is then even then you are going through certain drawdown, you have very good chance to recover. There are also some crazy sessions like 3 times in a row number 7 and so on. So in general, actually I'm able to come back, I generate, let's say, small tiny profit, and I also increase a little bit base bet more than app suggested. So app shows that it's small minus, but in general, in reality, I'm 10 euro in plus after this session. As I said, I'm going to share with you all sessions, so to fully record my journey, and hopefully I can really make it from 200 to 2000, which is the ultimate, I would say, goal, because it represents 1000% profit. So you can watch the whole episode also, especially I would recommend the parts when I'm going through the drawdown. So time to time I a little bit keep higher base, but then it was recommended from the app, because you wanna recover your drawdown. On the other hand, I always follow the predicted patterns from the app, which definitely helped me to come back and being actually at the end in a profit. So I would say you can watch the whole episode, of course, and I'll be happy to welcome you next time. Bye bye.